artificial birdcage. I'll let you out next summer, Bertie. Giant guard. Gotta get up. Gotta get away. He's coming after me. Got to get back into the entrance. My only chance. That's certainly someone I never want to meet again. Visit, I guess, but I wouldn't care to live here. Well, here goes nothing again.
J7, another triumph for the subterraneans. Look at their frightened faces. Soon, all the surface people will go wild with panic, and the treasures of gold and silver and precious gems they've been looting, and the leader will rule supreme.
My name is Hammond, and I represent the Daily Bugle. I demand to be set free at once with all these innocent people.
Not so fast. You are in no position to demand anything. I am the ruler here. This is my domain. And all of you pasty-faced surface people are mine to do with as I will. Slaves!
You'll never get away with this, you monster!
What care I for your threats, you puny surface man? So I won't get away with it, eh? Then answer me this, wise guy. Who's going to stop me?
Did I hear my cue?
Spider-Man!
It's Spider-Man!
Him here?
I thought he was a criminal.
Seize him!
I can't hang around here all day, fellas.
Catch him! Catch him, you fools!
Flying boy has seized the leader.
Hold it. Stop right there. Time for a few facts all round. First, it was this leader of yours who talked you into kidnapping the banks of the surface people, wasn't it? He told you how the surface miners have been digging up gold and silver, robbing the subterraneans, as he put it, right?
Stop! Don't listen to him! Pay no attention to his questions!
I thought so. And here's why.
Why, it's Muggs Riley, the bank robber.
Bank robber?
Wrong. He bragged no jail could hold him and tunneled his way out months ago. I believe Peter Parker covered that story.
You make fools of us. Make us steal for you.
Hold it! Nobody moves or the pint-sized web-slinger gets a mass full of hot lead. Get me?
You make us steal!
Spider-Man, save
him! Come get me! Spider-Man!
After tangling with a bunch of angry mole men, Muggs is happy to get back in a nice, safe cell again.
Amazing.
Farewell, surface people. We return you in your buildings, which will rise to surface again. We'll never steal from surface again.
Mighty glad to hear that, friends.
Where's Spider-Man?
Where is he? Didn't he leave already?
I'd like to give him my thanks for saving us.
Yes.